Harvey Weinstein resigned today from the board of the film company he co-founded. More than three dozen women have accused him of sexual harassment or assault. His brother, Bob Weinstein, remains on the board, but today a former executive producer at the Spike TV network accused him of sexual harassment. Bob Weinstein put out a denial through a spokesman. Spike TV says it is investigating.